My name's Blake.
The father.
I'm not anybody's father. I just
kill me. You have to kill me. Not coming back.
We found her. Time to flee amongst the skull, not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary! Oh, God!
Answer your yoke, mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah! Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go! Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
No!
Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist.
No!
Strengthen the rebellious angel. Enemy of my enemy.
Hell, Josiah can make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple.
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where did thou take her?
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you! I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines. Up the mountain. Val has her in the mine. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your God and all his
Americans. Look. Give the woman rest.
The mines. Where the fuck are the mines?
Thank you. There!
Hey! I see him!
Should do the trick.
Go down there and pull the clean shiny inside.